Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel Study Bud. So today's video is gonna be my study routine. So I start my day by making to-do list, which really helps me to be productive throughout the day. And then I start by taking all of my online lectures. So when I was filming this video, I had 4 online lectures to attend: English, Physics, Chemistry and Maths. After taking all of my online lectures, I go ahead and take a lunch break. After coming back from my lunch break, I start with all of the homework which I have to do. After studying for almost 2 to 3 hours, I go ahead and take a break. So I just made some tea and I sit on my desk and start brainstorming some video ideas for my YouTube channel. So if you have some video suggestions, then do comment in the comment section down below. After brainstorming some video ideas, I start with my editing work. So usually I am either editing a video or I have to upload a video. So I just do that. If I have to edit a video, I edit for like half an hour to 45 minutes. After editing, I go ahead and watch a few of my YouTube videos in my subscription box. I make it a point to not binge watch. So I just watch like 2 to 3 videos and I again start with my studies. So now I study for 4 to 5 hours because I took a long break. So I need to compensate that, as I do take like 5-10 minutes break in between. That's it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Do subscribe to my channel, click the notification button so you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Also, make sure to comment in the comment section down below if you have some video suggestions. And I will see you guys in my next video now. Bye!